Yo, that Black Panther joint was off the chain. Yo,
hello, cousin, my baby. Hey, hello, hey, baby, what's up? Hey, first of all, you're gonna stop calling me by my government. I told you to call me King. You gonna call me King? No, it's not because I saw that movie. That Black Panther was hot, but let me tell you something. You gonna dress me as King. That's you show me some respect out here.
Okay, okay.
Till you dress me as King, we ain't got nothing to talk about, all right? End the conversation. End of conversation.
Because you think that's gonna work, though? I mean, you think she gonna go for
that?
Not
about what she going for. I'm the king of the castle because I'm the man of the house. That's what I learned from that. It's your rightful place at the throne, and I'm the king. You understand what I'm saying? That's what it is. That's what it is.
Because there's more to the movie than that. Come on. You got to make sure you and your lady on the same page.
Oh, no, cuz. What? What? Cuz, let me get back with you, man. I'm trying to get back over here. You know, this chick talking about throwing my shit out. You know what I mean?